Let's go over the volley technique. So try to get up, let's do some volley forms, okay? And what is the grip again with the volleys? Continental, all right? So your index knuckle should be on bevel two, all right? I don't wanna see any Western grips right now, all right? All right, so get in ready position, and the ready position for volleying is the same thing other than it's already at the continental grip, okay? Left hand should be on the throat of the racket, okay? And we want, again, slightly bent knees, all right? You're ready for the next shot. All right, so the volley load, keep it at continental. We're turning again. We're getting our knees lower, and we want to get that racket head up, but in front, okay? It's in front of you so that you can see it off the periphery, all right? If you don't see it on your periphery, that is wrong, all right? We're not swinging in volleys. There's no backswing. You want to keep it out in front, okay? Get the left hand on the throat of the racket still, all right? We don't want it dangling or doing nothing, all right? This off hand is super important. Get it on the left, or get it on the throat of the racket. Okay, that looks good, all right? And then we're step up, and the contact point is where? The shoulder area, all right? Chest, shoulder area. That's where you need to hit your volleys, okay? It's not down here in the shoestrings. It's not up here. All right, it's right here, shoulder area, all right? What happens if the ball is super low? What do? Yes, you gotta bend your knees down, all right? Down, all right? I'm still, my contact point is still shoulder area, all right? And I volley it down here, all right? So that's what you gotta do, okay? So contact point, the follow through is shortened. We're just going there, all right? We're not going here. All right, that's a swing. It's cut short. So this is actually a simple stroke than a ground stroke, right? Left hand should be out here, all right? It's not dangling. And notice my racket face is slightly up, right? It's a little high, it's a little up, but not too up, all right? And not closed, okay? Does that make sense? Okay. Let's see, everybody get it? Okay, some puzzled faces, but that's okay. What does that, what?
Is your wrist like held straight?
Or? It's still firm, all right? We're not moving the wrist at all right? You know, everything's coming from the shoulder, all right? You're using your shoulder mostly, okay? So good question. Okay, let's go over backhand real quick. So from the ready position, you want to turn again, get the racket head up, all right? It needs to be in front of you so you can see it off the periphery, right? Okay, step up, contact point, shoulder, chest area, follow through, all right? And that is it, all right? Back to ready.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. Follow me on Twitter and Instagram at TopSpinAdrian, and check out some of my other videos. See you next time.